pudding. I'm making pudding. It's a Brazilian pudding. First, condensed milk. Of course, you can see here. Put in the blend. It's already there. I'm enjoying it, you know? I love it. I love it. Anyway, the can, empty can. Milk here. Exactly the same amount of condensed milk you use for milk. Yeah? Important. Hot water, please, cameraman.
Hot water boiling
because we need to put hot water. Yeah, I'm just put on 180 degrees. Yeah, and here is about half of how do you say this one? Just half. Let's back here. It's very bad, I know, it's confused, yeah. But anyway, condensed milk, one, 2 eggs. That's it. Now, I just put a little bit lemon, you know, just some juice and a little bit of water. When here looks like a caramel, yeah, and you add this banana, yeah, just wait and you see it. And yeah, now you have to wait. And what I'm doing, I'm just adding a little bit of water with salt and lemon. Thank you. now it's about an hour, 180 degrees. The final result is a great pudding. And I think we're gonna enjoy it, Philip. Yes or no? Do you like Philip pudding? Okay.